up, TGS fam? It's the J Show with Two Wise and Thick Thighs. I'm here with another video. So today, yesterday, we're going to be reacting to Ruel, War of Hearts, and this is for the lovely Christine. Thank you so much for always making me and my mom smile and just being a wonderful family member supporter. It means so much. So yeah, so I already got the video pulled up and I got my handy dandy headphones. About to go ahead and start screen recording in 3, 2, 1. And about to go ahead and push play now. Oh, it's the audio. This sound like one of them songs that'd be played like for a TV show or like a movie or something. I don't know, the sound of it kind of just seemed like one of them type of songs, but I don't know, maybe I could be wrong, but so far this sounds beautiful. Let's keep it going. Sounds pretty toxic so far. I can tell by love. Yeah, pretty toxic. Let me go ahead and stop screen recording. I think that it was a beautiful song. I feel like You know, I could tell it's been mixed, but I really think that everything they incorporated in the mixing was great. Like I say, it really gives me a TV or movie vibe. You know what I mean? Like, it just gives me that kind of vibe. Maybe because of the intensity and the instruments and everything and the voice. It overall was great. I really enjoyed this. It kind of reminded me of, like, a toxic relationship. One moment you want to give up, but the other moment, a part of you still holding on to them because you don't want to give up. You know, kind of like them back and forth relationships where it gets really tough. So that's kind of what I got from it. Overall, this was great though, Christine. Thank you for sharing this. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification so you guys be updating another video. If you're not part of TGS fam, you with the uncle people over there. Don't be with them, be with us. Also, but like I said, I really liked the song. It seemed like the song was like about like the love, which is a hot mess, kind of a toxic situation. Because one moment she's like talking about leaving alone, one moment she's waiting for them, and I was just like, God, it just made me think of a really, really like good movie and like a super intense scene where they're like a toxic couple or something. I was just like, you know, and if I heard this song during a movie or something, I feel like I would just really even enjoy the part even more. So yeah. But if you guys want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media. So if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. Also, I do have two other YouTube channels. If you guys can go ahead and check it out, it would mean so much. So I'm going to put them on the screen. The links are down below. But yeah. So I love you guys, and I'm going to see you next time. Bye.